You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the COG and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Hey, wow, it's the COG! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd.
It's got worms!
Look at him.
Hey, COG, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Die, fascist! Die! I got him! I got the fascist!
Feel good wearing that armor? Your mother'd be ashamed of you.
All right, let's have a look. And it's more of a greenish brown.
Try corn.
What we found.
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Goddamn snow mats chewed right through the support beams. Until the hole's patched.
Hey, Mr. or Mrs. Rat, yeah? You ain't gonna. Not in this bone heap.
This one has settled for Mr. Wrong.
They've lost so many, and they still won't leave. They must hate the COG even more than I did.
Do you even exist? You don't leave
no trace. Oh, I've plenty of traces. Left some this morning, in fact.
Gross.
Maybe you got it backwards.
Say I had a snot rat at home.
Carrying his water! Why do you think Norsco and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards!
Are you serious?
No one told me you ran out.
COG? You can wait until next week.
COG! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Late
shit! Look
okay? I'm okay.
Jack, see if we can do something about that steam vent.
Thanks. I could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
Hey, for the record, this doesn't mean we're friends.
Hey, Fascists, over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming! Mom, come look! The fascists!
Mason! Don't call them that to their face! Get inside!
It's the cog we need.
Why?
Us to solve problems around the damn Foxconn.
DBs are the reason my old man left the cog.
Recognize this wagon? Wonder where the stables are.
Friend I got right now. Which is, not gonna lie, pretty depressing. Ever feel like when someone leaves you, you deserve it? That you deserve to be alone?
Ow! Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena! Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech. She had her reasons. Freddy and Norsco too. To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did. I don't have the tools because she took those too. A professional never blames her tools. I'm not blaming my tools. I'm blaming Lena. Breathe, think it through. All right. It just pisses me off. All those splitters piss me off.
Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists,
Hunters!
Anything you got. They breached the lower wall. Help me clear them out. More of them coming in!
Anymore.
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. The people don't deserve this.
They're clawing at the door. Grab that shock trap. Got an idea.
Okay, done.
Trap the ground by the door, and I'll let him in. What are you waiting for?
Jack, do it.
Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
I'm done!
is that?
No, goddammit!
Oh, shit. Get out, we gotta stop!
Destroy him before it kills anyone else!
Down.
No time for rest! We gotta finish this! Try to flank it!
Perfect! Down.
No time for rest! We gotta finish this!
Still more village to save. Come on.
Ah, the bear pit kicked in. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
Give this generator a jolt.
Hey, that'll work.
I can't open this door unless you zap the generator.
Jack, shock trap. Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Bert, we're here! What do you need?
They got a group locked in, Chief! By the workshop!
Young ones! We gotta back them up!
Jane!
I'm wounded!
Hang on, I'll be right there!
Yeah!
boat!
Ah!
much longer!
We're here. What do you need?
We have a silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Spot.
How hard can it be?
Advancing.
Uncle, that's it. They're down.
Then let's get out there and help your convoy.
I'm sorry.
Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No, no. Absolutely not. We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch?